人生不如意之事十有八九，无论是人是事还是钱，都会有落空的部分，但是没关系，你所失去的会以另一种形式回到你的身边。只要心有阳光，总会开出灿烂之花。要相信你所经受的是苦难，亦是福祉。万物皆有裂痕，那是光照进来的地方。 The road of life is tortuous. When bitterness fills your life, don't complain or give up. Focus on your own growth and constantly improve yourself, and your life will turn around. When the energy is saved to a certain level, brilliant fireworks will bloom.